children into these, there must be plenty of time as well, I would imagine. Especially well, it's really got a kind of 50s vibe, isn't it? 1950s, 60s.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going on that one with the Christmas tradition. I mean, that one.
Yeah, it makes me think of perhaps a British Rail Export. That's what I'm sort of thinking of.
English Rail Export.
Yeah. Can you hold him for a moment? Take a couple of pictures for Luke. Yeah,